Hello everyone! In this video I'll show you how to solve the problem of interpolation and extrapolation by polynomials using GeoGebra tools. First of all, let's consider the example when we're given a sequence S, the following sequence, and the first thing that we do, we need to enter this data into GeoGebra. And how we enter the data? We enter each term as a one point where the x-coordinate of the point is the index of the term. For example, minus 4 is 0th term, and therefore we enter the point 0, minus 4. 3 is the first term, 0 is the second term, 2 is the third term, and 1 is the fourth term. And the fifth term is 5. Let me enter this point 5. Fifth term is 5. Okay, and next step we will use the tool polynomial. We will start typing polynomial, and we suggested two options: polynomial using function and polynomial with list of points. And we choose the list of points. And here we have to type our points for our polynomial. In our case, these are points A, B, C, D, E, F. So we type here A, comma, B, C, D, E, F. And see, the polynomial is constructed, and here you can see the equation of this polynomial. Okay. And next step, we need to extrapolate the polynomial to find S of X and S of 7. You see that GeoGebra called the polynomial by F of X, so we can use this to find F of 6, for example. And you see the value is here. Similarly, we find F of 7, the value here, and finally we will interpolate to find f of 4 over 3. The value is here. Okay, if for example we have some additional data, for example we know that the next term of the sequence says minus 2, so this is the term with index 6 is minus 2, so we have this additional point. And to change our result, we need to add this point to this list. The point G, press enter, and you see we already have the polynomial, the new polynomial is constructed. And the values also changed automatically. Okay? And similarly, if you want to remove any point, say you want to remove the point C, you just remove it and you see you have this new polynomial with its new equation here. Okay, that's it for this video. I'm Anna Tomskova. Thanks for listening.